The Piazza di Spagna is connected to the Trinità dei Monti, a French church situated atop a hill, via a long staircase. The Scalinata della Trinità dei Monti, better known as the Spanish Steps. The idea of connecting the church with the square below originates from the 17th century, when the French also planned a statue of King Louis XIV of France at the top of the staircase. The elegant staircase consists of 137 steps over 12 different flights. At the foot of the Spanish Steps lies the Piazza di Spagna. The long, triangular square is named after the Spanish embassy to the Holy See in the 17th century. The area around the embassy was even considered Spanish territory. In front of the Spanish Steps stands the Fontana de la Barcacha that was under repair. Again, in order to complete my travelogue, I am posting a picture captured from the internet of this rather sober but elegant looking fountain commissioned by Pope Urban VIII and designed by Gian Lorenzo Bernini. Bernini's design, which shows a flooded boat at the center of a basin, was inspired by the flooding of the Tiber in 1598, when a small boat stranded here after the water subsided. In the southeast part of the square stands the Colonna della Immacolata, Column of the Immaculate Conception. The column was found in 1777 underneath a monastery. It was erected here in 1857 to commemorate the dogma of the Immaculate Conception. It is now topped with a statue of the Virgin Mary. The Trinità dei Monti is a beautiful French church located on a hill overlooking the small Piazza della Trinità dei Monti. From this square, you have a nice view over the city. Its location on top of the Spanish Steps make the Trinità dei Monti a well-known landmark in Rome. It was only consecrated in 1585 by Pope Sixtus V. The Gothic church with the Renaissance facade has two bell towers. The obelisk just in front of the church was originally located in the gardens of Sallust. In 1788, it was moved to its current location on request of Pope Pius VI. The hieroglyphics were copied from the obelisk on the Piazza del Popolo. Looming over the Spanish Steps, this landmark church was commissioned by King Louis XII of France and consecrated in 1585. Apart from the great views from outside, its interior boasts some wonderful frescoes by Daniel da Volterra, a pupil of Michelangelo. The chancel is raised and the center of the altar is dominated by a colonnade. The church consists of a single nave with seven chapels on either side, which are decorated with many famous frescoes. Of these, the most famous is undoubtedly the Deposizione, Descent from the Cross, by Daniel da Volterra. In the third chapel on the right is an Assumption of the Virgin, by Daniel da Volterra. The last figure on the right is said to be a portrait of Michelangelo. The fourth chapel, the Orsini Chapel, known as the Chapel of the Holy Sepulchre, contain frescoes dating back to the 16th century. The fifth chapel is the Nativity, and its frescoes were painted by an anonymous artist. The complex of frescoes which decorate the chapel are centered around the Nativity. To the right is the Adoration of the Magi, and to the left, the Circumcision. The sixth chapel, the Ascension, is characterized by frescoes from the school of Perugino. The Massimo Chapel. The Cardelli Chapel, the Archangel Saint Michael, 1758, by Domenico Corvi. In a niche along a corridor that opens onto the cloister is the fresco, reputed to be miraculous, of the Mater Admirabilis, depicting the Virgin Mary, painted by a young French girl in 1844.